Sam, now we've supplied you with some rope. They should. Right now.
Pleasant journey.
Sam, triple checked your loadout, I take it?
Sign someone left over there. You can leave some of your own if you'd like. Messages, warnings, words of encouragement, whatever comes to mind.
Any abandoned shipments, consider taking them to their intended destination.
It's easier. Than you might think. See, all our packages are tagged with Bridges IDs for easy tracking. And your Odradek is equipped with a scanner which might detect said IDs. Which is a roundabout way of saying, but that thing on your shoulder can help you locate mislaid shipments.
did it together.
To Timefall damages cargo containers. Don't stay out in the rain any longer than you have to. Sam, if you come up against a sheer cliff or a steep slope, don't forget about the ladder we issued you. Be sure to try it out. I'd be interested to see what uses a seasoned pro like you might find for it. to blame for all of this. The Gazers, the fall of America, everything. It warped the world beyond recognition. Humanity had to scramble like rats fleeing a sinking ship. But there's nowhere else to go. There's no future living like this. If we're to survive, we need to find another way. A way to overcome the BTs, the Death Stranding, the whole damn mess.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Thank you. We've all been feeling the loss of Central Knot City. No one seemed to know what it meant for the organization, or the UCA, or us. But the oxytocin will take the edge off, and that'll be a big help. Won't be long before we're back on track. May have a luck. This is great. Thank you again. Yeah, everything looks to be in good order. And soon our way station will be too, I hope.
dead. Caught in the void out.
No way. That one blast got them all? And what, they just sent you out on your own? I mean, if it was just a delivery, that'd be one thing. Porters come through from time to time, but... the second team was meant to bring the Cupid. They were gonna connect us up. 3 years we've been waiting for help. 3 years! And they sent us one guy who... Shit. Tell me you brought more than the Oxy, at least.
I've got the Cupid.
You... really? So it's true. I finally got it working. Well, then you just might be the answer to my prayers. So what are you waiting for? But you put us on the goddamn grid? Not city confirmed. It's really happening. Just like Amelie promised. We can finally do what we came here to do. Hey, you're headed west, right? Gonna be a lot of people happy to see you. I guess you'll keep on till you hit the coast, huh? Which means you'll get to see Amelie in person. Oh, that's something. That is really something. I've never met her. Only seen her holo messages back when I was with the first expedition. Well, anyway... you best be careful on the road. There's some bad people out there. More than good, some say. But I don't need to tell you that.
Thank you, Sam. By bringing that way station into the Cairo network, you've put it in direct contact with those of us back here in Capital Knot City.
Right. What's next?
West of the way station are a couple of structures our previous expedition put in place. And beyond them is your next destination, Port Knot City. It's on the shore of a crater lake that formed after the first void out. Your objective is to link up Port and Capital Knot. But to do that, you'll need to utilize our facilities as additional waypoints. They'll be essential for establishing a stable connection. Given the distance we need to cover, we're looking at using a distribution center and a power station, as to which you should head for first. Start with the distro center. We've got some cargo that needs delivering anyway. Check the nearby delivery terminal to pick it up.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Thanks to the... should prove... Sam, you...
Order assigned.